I've got a bit of control on the fish, as you can see. It's a nice early brown trout. He's coming in. Let's have a look at him. There we are. In lovely condition. He's taking a top nymph, which is my favourite grayling nymph. You can see the nymph right in his mouth there.
Okay.
I'm going to land the fish and put him back. Oh, he's off again. So this is a typical standard fish in the Alwyn. Bit thin at the moment, as you can see, but in lovely condition.